bicchiere di vino, vino bianco. I'm kidding. This is a wine glass and this is Pinot Grigio delle Venezie. But what else is missing? We need some food. There is nobody in Italy that is gonna have a glass of wine without having some food with it. What kind of food would you go with Pinot Grigio? Well, then it goes with the style of Pinot Grigio that you're choosing. Pinot Grigio as a variety has got a lot of spiciness, grippy acidity, crunchy, zesty. So you like some fatty food, but also something very nice and delicate. What do we miss? We miss the chef, the Italian cuoco. Michele, are you around? Now that the chef is in the house, what are we gonna cook? I think I'm gonna go straight to business. Chef, what are we gonna cook?
We're gonna do a bread salad called panzanella. We're gonna do a guacamole, and we're gonna deep fry something very nice and fresh for the appetizer.
And what about the shrimps?
Shrimps, they're gonna be fried as well.
What about this zucchini flour? What you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna dip it in the flour and then deep fry it.
Dip in the flour and fry it? I look so much forward to this.